Hello everyone, let's start with question number 3. So it says A equals 1, 2, 3, 5 and B equals 4, 6, 9. Define a relation R from A to B by R equals XY. The difference between X and Y should be odd and X belongs to A, Y belongs to B. Write R in roster form. So we need to write the range in roster form. So as it is given here, that it must be a difference between x and y and it should be an odd number. So we can take 1 and 4. So 1 and 4 makes 3. So 1 and 4. We can take 1 and 6. 1 and 6 make 5. 6 minus 1 is 5. Then 1 and 9. 1 and 9 couldn't be there because it will be 8. So therefore we won't write 1 and 9. Then 2 with 4, again an even number, 4 minus 2 is 2. 2 with 6, 4. So we can't write this again. 9 minus 2, yes we can write 9 minus 2 because it is 7 and an odd number. So therefore we can write 2 comma 9. The next is 3 and 4. 3 and 4 can be written. Then we have 3 with 6. Then we have 3 with 9 can't go, so can't write 3 with 9. So the next will be with respect to 5. 5 and 4 goes well because it will be an odd number. Then 5 and 6. Then 5 and 9 not possible because it will form 4, which is even number. So this is R for question number 3. Now we need to do question number 4. So question number 4 says, here we are given with P and Q. So these are two sets. Write this relation in set builder form. So first we need to define in set builder form, then in roster form, then what will be its range and domain. So according to this given figure, P has elements 5, 6 and 7 and Q has 3, 4 and 5. Now we need to define the range. Sorry, we need to define the relation in set builder form. So it will be x, y. And here you can see that if I take y equals x minus 2. Why? Because see, y is my 5 and y is my 3. Y belongs to Q and x belongs to P. So here you can see if I take 5 here, and 5 minus 2 will be 3. So in each of the case you can see 6 minus 2 is 4. 7 minus 2 is 5. So therefore we can define a relation of y and x as y equals x minus 2. And in after this you can write that x belongs to P. So this is how you can write in set builder form. Now the second is roster form. Roster form will be in ordered pairs. So here we need to define the ordered pairs. So when I take x as 5, my y will be 3. 5 minus 2 is 3. The next, 6. If I take x as 6, 6 minus 2 is 4. So 6 and 4. Then we have to take 7. 7 minus 2 is 5. So 7 comma 5. Now we need to write its domain and range. So this is again very simple. Like in this case we need to write domain. So domain is the set of first element. So it will be 5, 6 and 7. This is domain. And then we need to write range. So range of R will be the second element from R. So it is 3, it is 4. It is 5. So that's all for question number 4. Thank you for watching.